Your ditto. Come on. No, that's not fair. Okay, for the record, I have no guilt hitting a beady-eyed version of the woman I'm very attracted to.